If you ask what is EDSY fellowship for me, so I'll just say one word, satisfaction. And really, satisfaction is more than money. Before I joined the fellowship, I had a completely different perception on education at the grassroots. Now that I am closely working on the field, I know the challenges and the amount of effort it takes. But I also know the possible solutions for it. I think we all go through a similar phase, looking for jobs after completing our studies. My friend told about this fellowship, and at first my reaction to it was, wow, it sounds interesting. I just thought I should give it a try. And basically how EdTech is implementing at the schools, I was very curious to know about it.
When we see at the school level, there is a lack of grade level competency.
To improve that, we do EdTech interventions. But the adoption of EdTech is very slow at the grassroots. So to improve it and increase it in a meaningful manner, EDSY Fellowship is there. These EdTech solutions are introducing different adaptive learning models in government schools. It also helps us in understanding the current learning levels of the students and also in understanding the patterns on how the students want to learn. Students are very enthusiastic to learn from these tech solutions, but sometimes they do not get the platform. So we as fellows get the opportunity to help these students and trying to make the learning a student-centric approach. In a typical day, our work might range from setting the timetable, helping the teachers with issues like absenteeism, less staff, to nudging the teachers and the students to achieve the learning outcomes. We provide support to teachers, we conduct capacity building workshops for them so that they can use the EdTech solutions comfortably. When we try to change someone's behavior to use the tech solution, it is actually very difficult than what we think it is. But you know, I feel a sense of accomplishment when I see someone's behavior changing towards the tech solutions, and they're trying to use the tech solution in their own way. They try their own methods of teaching through those tech solutions. Sometimes we also get the opportunity to conduct classes for the students. These are the moments that I look forward to in this fellowship journey. And I not only get to be a fellow, but also to be a teacher sometimes. While conducting classes, we also learn things. We get to see different methods that we can apply. When we see the students coming to us and saying, ki, ma'am, hume tab se padha do, their smile, their energy, their motivation to learn, that drives us also to work even harder. In order to further enhance our experiences on the field, we have trainings and workshops where all the fellows come from their respective locations. We co-educate, we share our thoughts, we share our challenges, and also come up with best possible solutions. Earlier, I was very hesitant to even talk to stakeholders, and now being able to present my work to them, I see a lot more confidence in myself. So far, I have impacted around 1500 plus students in this 1 year journey of EDSY Fellowship. I now believe that this experience of the fellowship will serve as a launch pad for my career in an education space. Someone has rightly said that the people we work with really matters a lot. The kind of support, guidance and mentorship we get throughout this fellowship creates a sense of belongingness, and it takes the fellowship to a whole new level. As part of the founding batch, I would like to say to the upcoming fellows that it is a continuous learning experience, and you will get to see the learning journey of students, where you will grow as a person and become the change makers in the education space. So come with the open mind and let the fellowship surprise you.